Welcome to Brew, our sustainable center. This is gonna be our main project for the next years. We are hoping to make it the center of our organization. Here you can see that it's in a perfect location to going north, to going to the west, or going back to Reykjavik. We are hoping to have in the next year our own electricity generator. It will be powered by the force of the river here. So we are gonna try to take all this huge building. It's around 1,000 square meters back to its former glory. Once it was the heart of the community, it was the post office, it was the telecommunication center, and everyone that has been living here at some point of their life, they needed to go here. So we are working to get it back to its former glory, and now we're gonna give you a small tour of what Worldwide Friends has been doing with the House of Brew. Now we are in the old room of the generator. Brew was always sustainable. They were always able to harness the energy from the river and make it into sustainable energy. That's one of our goals, and that's what we are trying to do here. We want to replace this old generator to be able to make Brew sustainable once again. Here we are on the first floor of Brew. Here we call it the apartment because it's a separate part from the rest of the building. Here it's a tiny apartment where we have three big rooms. Here is the biggest one. We have double bunk beds here, and it's completely finished. If you came at the beginning of 2020 into this place, you wouldn't believe that you will be actually living here. But the result, with the help of all the volunteers that we've been hosting, and with Siggy, he has been very important, and I cannot tell you how important to finish all this and to accomplish this. Without him, this wouldn't be even possible. So he's been working very hard with the help of some volunteers, painting the walls, installing lamps. As you can see, we also have here the wooden floor that he personally installed, and this is just the beginning. I hope that in 1 year we will have all of the building restored, and it will be able to host up to 30 or even 40 volunteers at a time. So far we've only shown you a very small portion of what Brew is and of what it will become. I don't want to spoil you the surprise. We are waiting for everyone that wants to have an amazing adventure, to meet incredible people, to come and visit us. And I will though tell you a secret. What Brew means, maybe you are wondering. Brew in Icelandic means the bridge. So as you can see, this is our view from the backyard. We have an amazing river that flows right next to the house, and in summer is full of salmon that you can just go and see. We are inviting everyone that wants to or shares our common goal of cleaning the environment, not only from plastic, but just making a better environment and a better future for all of us. Please take 2 weeks, maybe in the next summer, to just have a not an ordinary experience. Try to travel in a different way, and I can assure you that it will be the time of your life. Come to Brew.